One.
Hank, I understand you got our TRO.
I sure as hell did.
Well, I assume you're calling to beg me to let you keep a piece of your product.
Well, sorry to tell you, buddy, that's not gonna happen. Why don't I hear crying?
You didn't read that thing before your associate sent it over, did you?
Well, of course I read it. What kind of idiot doesn't read a document before sending it over?
The kind that just opened the door for us to countersue the shit out of him. Because he was too busy thinking about the woman he's never going to marry.
What did you just say?
I said I'm Sheila's fiancé, and I know you slept with her. And even now you're thinking about sneaking around and...
You don't understand, it was just...
A one-time thing? You could have ruined my life, you selfish son of a bitch.